when a bus comes off the line of road after it's been in service all day, it comes through the vault lane, gets vaulted. They pull the money in the cash box and put it away. Once that's done, the operator pulls it around where our servicer takes the bus then and stages it where the dirty bus lanes are. That's where our job begins as a daily servicing program. They'll bring the bus around to the fuel islands. There, they'll sweep out the bus, get all the big garbage, you know, the papers, the bags, the cups. They get all the big garbage. They wipe down the interior of the bus really quickly. Any spills, they spot mop. Any minor things that need to be addressed, they take care of. So when we went to the general clean program, we wanted to get more attention to the detail. We wanted to get the nooks, the crannies, you know, underneath the seats. You know, we wanted to detail the ceilings. We wanted to detail the trim, the interior of the bus. And we understood that to accomplish that goal, we had to put a little more time into that. But the GC program is a 4-hour program for a 40-foot bus, a 6-hour program for a 60-foot bus. And again, that's the entire bus interior. We do address some of the exterior items like the rims. From that point, it then moves forward into the exterior wash rack. Prior to going into the exterior wash rack, we have a servicer's stage there that kind of like your pre-soak at a car wash. They scrub down the sides, they scrub the rims, they scrub the back of the bus. The bus then goes through the exterior car wash, and that's done every bus every night. And I always tell my staff, you have family members. When you do your bus, when you clean your bus, when you clean your rail car, when you do those things, make sure that you're putting a product out there that you'd be able to put your kids on. Because at the end of the day, that's what it's about. It's about, you know, supplying a good bus for our riding public.